To make a Pareto chart, first put the sales value one more time in values so that you get two of these. Sort the data, largest to smallest, and then on the second column, show values as percentage running total. Once you have done this, go to pivot table, pivot chart. Click on combo and then put the second column of the sales value as a line chart type on the secondary axis. And this will convert this into a Pareto chart like this.